Efficient use of foreign aid and grants were discussed in Nibiru yesterday. The meeting discussed how the over $2 billion worth of aid, which will be provided to Myanmar until 2016, will be allocated to prioritized sectors like health and water assets.
International development partners in foreign countries have pledged over $2 billion to Myanmar. Some organizations provide aid through NGOs and INGOs, while some directly work with the ministries, especially for programs for health, education, water, jobs, and other rural development programs.
Officials from respected ministries are evaluating and monitoring the funds. In terms of technological assistance, they provided not only technique but also equipment. The total amount of foreign aid will be presented to the parliament and be released for media information too.